the audience for news is much, much smaller than I think the folks in this room typically would think. And there was a study recently where they actually installed a browser plugin and watched just where people went around online. I think it was about 15,000 people. Any guesses on the percentage of people who visited more than one hard news page in a 3-month period?
Oh God, don't make us depressed.
4%.
Oh God.